Definitely, we have to congratulate the World Tourism and Travel Council for its leadership and publishing these global guidelines for the reopening of our industry. This pandemic has done significant damage to the value of our industry, and we must lead this process of recovery, ensuring people that the hospitality sector is safe and good, and we will have the best operational guidance and the protocols that will make our industry unique. And the World Travel and Tourist Council has to orient each one of our countries and the different parts of the world. They definitely will help and contribute to renew the consumer's confidence in travel, which is the most important goal now to every one of us. We have to look at tourism a little bit different from the past. But definitely, people have curiosity, and travel is part of that curiosity. We have to adjust, but we have to move forward and make sure that we comply with the highest standards as we have done throughout the last 30 or 40 years. I call on our colleagues to adopt these practices to make it general terms so each one of us can play on the basic same rules. And also, we have to make sure that people understand that travel will be safe as staying at home. The interaction with the World Tourism and Travel Council is basic to recover our industry, to keep in touch, to exchange experiences and ideas will be the basis of the fast recovery of the industry. I'm sure that under the leadership of Mrs. Guevara and the whole team, we will be able to get back on our feet fast and soon and recover the leading position of our industry in the world.